penting ini. Yang penting, projek susu pada tahun lepas kerajaan lama telah gagal. You need to record that. Telah gagal dan susu hilang untuk setahun. Kita tak tahu ke mana pergi dan menteri pun tak tahu benda tu ke mana pergi. Jadi that's a big issue. Menteri yang lama, dia tak tahu. So bila kita check balik, kita pun tak tahu ke mana perginya itu. Dan that's not the only thing. I will from now onwards reveal a lot of skeleton that exists that been left by the previous minister.
How many susu hilang?
Semua tak dapat.
Kita tak dapat.
Semua tak dapat. Semua sekolah tak dapat.
But involve millions. And this is not the only case.
But this was reported yesterday, right? If I'm not mistaken, yeah.
Yes.
She was misquoted.
So basically, you're going to start revealing all the skeletons in the closet. Isn't that akin to witch hunting, YB?
Come again?
Isn't that akin to witch hunting?
No, it's not witch hunting. It's a reminder for us not to repeat the same mistakes, number one. And number two, people deserve to know because it involves their money, taxpayers' money. They want to know where the money has gone.
What are the projects?
What I will do, I will establish a task force to look into all the direct nego deals and all those non-compliance projects and tenders that have been given during the previous
administration.
So people deserve to know. And all the attacks on me, because they want to prevent me. It's a red herring. They want to prevent me from revealing all those corruptions and scandals that happened. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.